And somebody said to me, you know how arrogant it is not to take a compliment. I mean, who do you think you are to dispute somebody else's opinion? Mm. So this is, that's such a great idea. So if somebody gives you a compliment, it's like they're giving you a present. Now, most of us are polite enough to say, oh, thank you very much, even if we feel a bit awkward receiving, because we like to give, we prefer to give, but we can't have a monopoly on that, so it is good to learn to receive. So if somebody gives you a present, you wouldn't say, oh, I don't want that, thanks very much. So if somebody gives you a compliment, it's no different. It's just as rude as giving the present back. And I remember my ex-husband saying to me, I've given up trying to compliment you because, you know, you just don't want to hear it. Oh, no. Oh, it's only rubbish. Oh, my God, it from TK Maxx. It doesn't matter. It was always like, you know, that was my favourite. He usually has come from TK Maxx, but that's not the one. You know, if you dismiss it, the person trying to tell you how much they value you and how much you mean to them, they're going to feel like, you know what, rejected.
Yeah.
And it is an arrogance that you're assuming you know better than them. So that is a great place to start, actually.
Don't be rude.
Don't be rude, accept the compliment, just say thank you.